Republican Kentucky Senator Rand Paul ended his 10.5-hour filibuster of the USA Freedom Act. Paul spoke to reporters after he walked off the floor shortly before midnight, saying he was tired, his voice was going out, and he was ready to go home. "I think we accomplished something by having this discussion, and it was kind of nice to have bipartisan support and have people come down. I think there's unanimity among a lot of us that the bulk collection ought to end," he said.